Well, Transportation Secretary, Security Administration officers, rather, intercepted 18 guns at Indianapolis International Airport in the first 3 months of this year. That's a small decline compared to the same period last year when TSA agents captured 25 guns. The agency says they found more than 1,500 guns at security checkpoints nationwide. The TSA wants to remind you that guns are not allowed beyond security checkpoints, and all firearms transported in checked bags must be declared.